Hello everyone, my name is WALTR and welcome back to Steven Universe Season 4 Episode 9. I will be doing the Legends of Tomorrow later on. I'm just doing this because it's easier to edit and render. Without further ado, let's go. Are the crystal gems? And if you think we can, we'll always find a way. And some of the people of this world believe in garnet, amethyst, and pearl, and Steven! So, yeah, this episode is called Three Gems and a Baby. Oh, snow. I've never really seen snow. Like, cause I've only been in a tropical country, so I mean, I've seen fake snow, that counts. I've been in colder countries, if that counts, but I've never seen real snow. The arrangement is that, yeah, he has to sing a song. Aw, little Steven is cute. Well, he is technically rules. I mean, there is some rules in him. What? Baby, please. They don't go. They don't go. As much as that is awesome. Where did they go? Hey. What, she just stopped in the middle of a snowstorm? Sled! Dog! Sled! Dog sled! okay. that was a bit nuts. That was a bit plot-ish intensive. You know what I mean by plot intensive is like we learn more about the crystal gems, or you know what happened to Rose, or you know Yellow Diamond, or you know everything like that. But yeah, this is a really nice story to bring back the background on Steven, and it's just a nice little story. Really reminds me of just those stories that you tell around the fires. Like you will always see the old man in the chair, and then you have the fireplace, and then him going, "Oh, let me tell you a story," kind of like the garble from Adventure Time. So yeah, that was about it, guys, and I will see you in the next video. See you then.